InStealth, which is a ship name for instant and health. So InStealth. So basically, it senses your palm, like which your blood cells, your nerves, and everything, and it detects your blood pressure and heartbeat. So low blood pressure, high blood pressure, heartbeat, everything. So, yeah.
The most important feature is like even basically you can register 5 contacts, 5 important people names, so that if you are not healthy or something is going to happen to you, they can send the messages to those 5 people, including you. And if your phone is discharged or something like that, it's not charged, it will give you an alarm. And the next feature is the phone, the app will prescribe you the medicine or the health center which is nearby, or any, as if, just take an example, if you are in forest, so it will advise you the leaves or something like that which can help you out instantly, and yeah, extracts from nature or something like that. Thank you.
So they completed the entire pitch in 1 minute and 10 seconds. A big round of applause first. Okay, the whole team, please stand up for a second. Any team has any questions related to this? Yes?
1 minute.
Yeah. Any other team has any questions for them? This team, any question? Yes, we have one question. Please go ahead.
How will you generate income?
Generate income.
Basically, everyone is concerned about their health, right? So they'll try to download this app very fast. And
it's not a
obviously, advertisements will be there so that they can download the app. Especially, it is concerned about health, so everyone is concerned about that. So obviously, they'll download this.
It's not a free app.
Yeah. So it's a paid app.
Yeah.
Should I mention that in your pitch? It's a paid app. And somebody mentioned that, of course, there are going to be advertisements also. There's going to be both. You pay for an app, will you get advertisement? Do you prefer that, or how is it going?
Advertisement as well, because we want to publicize the app. We want you to.
That will not make share money for you. You will advertise me.
Yeah, but then we do get money return as paid app.
We'll plan for it.
Huh. So you're gonna, your main source of revenue is you're gonna get a paid app. Paid app, right? That's for that. Okay. Well done. Clap for them. Yes. Question.
Question.
Alarm.
Okay, so basically the phone, the app has an alarm. So if the phone is discharged and if you are not sick, supposingly you have a high blood pressure, high BP or something like that, there's an alarm which rings. So the people who register to the app, for example, the 5 contacts you have registered, they get to know that you are sick. So they can contact you and they get to know your whereabouts, they can navigate your location and they can trace wherever you are.
Your phone is in your hand, not on your wrist. So how does it detect your blood pressure?
It senses your palm. If you hold it.
It senses your palm where your blood pressure, your pulse is calculated from.
It's connected.
How is it connected?
The technical know-how may not be correct at the moment. It's an idea. Okay, they haven't yet finished. Everyone finished asking questions? Everyone done?
No.
Only one question is allowed. Okay, great.